Your interests are really specific and specialized into just a few things like fashion and reality television and your phone. My interests are a little bit more broad. I like, everything else.
Hey, Bob.
Hey, sweetie, how are you?
I'm going down to Big Sur this week with some friends. It's gonna be great. I wish you were there.
Well, you know, I could just take the car. I could drive up.
Oh.
I don't know what to do about it. They say it's gonna take a week to get some part.
Hey there, Kim, need a hand?
No, I got it. Without regrets.
Sometimes regrets are our blessings.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, sweetie.
How was the drive?
It was good. It was good.
Drive's good.
Kim and I have been together for 18 months. I didn't really know how to tell you over the phone.
I think it's great, you know, as long as you're happy. This is wonderful.
How was your journey with Kim, Walter? Was it fulfilling?
You okay back there, Dad?
Okay.
Here, have some water.
I'm actually gonna die.
You had sex with your daughter's girlfriend?
Yeah. And you're feeling guilty?
It's actually a lot cooler having you here than I thought it would be.
How did you think this was gonna go? You're gonna be one big happy family. You're gonna go to Hawaii and snorkel.
Your daughter is the only good thing that I have going for me.
If you had a secret and you knew that it would ruin somebody's life, would you keep it a secret or would you come clean?
Why would you want to ruin someone's life? I gotta tell you something. It's better, Dad.
Whatever you do, take a lot of pictures.